An Australian company is offering hope to cancer patients with a new treatment it says will be part of the future of oncology. It uses a specially designed virus found to kill tumours in phase one trials, with the next stage of tests about to get underway.
In December 2022, Ben Kikuchi's colleagues noticed he was looking jaundiced.
I had cholangiocarcinoma. It was incurable, it was inoperable, and it was terminal.
Cholangiocarcinoma, or bile duct cancer, notoriously hard to treat and highly lethal.
It was just the standard chemotherapy route for me. For me, there's no ruling anything out.
But a new oncolytic virus is offering hope to Australian patients.
Preclinically, we saw over 60 cell lines, various different kind of cancers, to be completely killed.
Patients were given a mid-level dose of the virus called CF33. The fluorescent green shows the virus infecting and destroying cancer cells, leaving healthy tissue alone. It also shows your immune system what to do so it can simultaneously launch its own attack.
Clearly, slows some tumours down, kills other tumours, and even in some cases, we've had complete eradication of tumours.
Additional patients are now being recruited here to fast-track the study.
That you can see a drug approved earlier than that five-year marker.
Also offering hope and support to patients is a new Australian foundation. The founder, Steve Holmes, is one of few people in the world to survive a stage 4 cholangiocarcinoma diagnosis.
Australia are very good at adopting what's going on in the world.
His life credit to a different trial in the US. He's now helping patients like Ben search for their own miracle treatment.
Just having the option to be considered for such a trial, it's so important.
Amber Laidler, 7 News.